I love to celebrate our Postal Service employees and the hard work and dedication that they do each and every day delivering our mail and packages across the country.